This is what we call a ji bai leaf. And the reason behind it, please see. Yummy!